Sebastian.
What's going on, guys? It's Bentios here, and welcome to an episode of Black Ops 3, and I'm going to be playing Gunmane. I'm going to try and do my best to get some good gameplay for you, so let's get into it. Alright, guys, so I jumped into a fresh game. Alright, let's get into it. Oh, there's some. Wow, it markers me. This is why I hate that. Oh, I'm bad. I'm not gonna kill him. Okay, then it cost me. I'm bad. Oh my god, no. Back up. That's a lot of hit markers right there. Okay. Okay. One thing I'm really bad at is tap fire guns. My trigger finger is terrible, just saying. It is completely atrocious. I've tried to work on it in the past. Blackjack executed. Imagine if I hit that no scope, dude. What? Dude. Look at this. No way! I am really stuck on this weapon right now. There's no way that is even fair. I can't believe I'm stuck on this weapon right now. I really. Oh! Oh my god. That's not gonna happen again, guys. Alright, guys, so they dropped me a new game. It's the same map, but I want to try and do better this time. Did he jump over me? Oh, yes he did. Boy, get off the floor. God. No, look behind you. If I got that... No, it'll be sexy. Oh! Dude, I swear this gun was a haymaker right now. I was like, why isn't this gun firing? I got so confused. Aim. Nice. Nope. I completely played around with that guy just then. I can kill him now. What is he doing? Of course I would get shot in the back! Wow, I'm really behind. No! You can't be taking so many hit markers! I'm almost in the head! That's the thing about gun game, you have to be on your feet. This is so tricky. You gotta kill, you have to turn the corner and get the next one. Dude, what are you doing up there, mate? Nice. Ooh, get turned on. Clear kill. probably both expiring. Oh god. Oh, I can't believe I killed him! Oh my god. Even though that's he's probably camping in the back of what he's doing. Regret is a waste of time. And this is the gun I got stuck on last game. Well, that's the end of the episode, guys. I'm sorry I couldn't get a win for you. But it's been your boy Ventitos, and I'll see you guys next time.